The flower exhibition opens on schedule, attracting a large number of visitors. Fu Yingwei knows the habits of Chinese roses very well. Indeed, he's so skilled that he can make Chinese roses with different flowering times bloom together. It's like a tug of war in which both the gardeners and the flowers give and take. The Chinese rose is the city flower of Beijing. Filled with Chinese roses, four seasons in the city are always fragrant. Chinese roses are like Beijing, an ancient capital, tenacious and vigorous. In watercolor painter Wang Youwei's eyes, Chinese roses tell the story of old Beijing and the life as it's lived in the city's ancient network of alleyways, the hutongs.
我心目中的北京是充满阳光的，充满朝气的，鲜花遍地的。那有的人说黄老师，你画的这胡同太假了吧？我说不是，我的胡同才是真实的胡同。In
his paintings, there are always Chinese roses at the end of a hutong, or by a window or a wall.
这是北京的市花呀，您知道的吧？啊，北京市花月季啊。北京胡同里面都是非常美的，是一种非常惬意的生活的。老北京人看我的展览的时候，真的都流泪的。他们觉得这是我们想到的胡同，那家的瓦啊，那家的草，那家的花木，那家的那个门帘呀、啊，对联什么东西，我可能组合在一起的。 那北京人告诉我说，哎，说黄老师，你这画的就是我们家呀，以前我们家就这个样子。那我心里就想，哦，原来他心里家是很美好的。He
gives life to every single petal and depicts every leaf in detail. Even a tiny thorn in his painting is alive with vivid detail. Flowers ceaselessly fall and bloom, while spring comes and goes. With its ability to flower for four seasons, the Chinese rose was loved by the ancients. That affection has been passed on down to the present. The Chinese rose is an adaptable shrub. As long as the temperature is between minus 15 degrees Celsius and 35 degrees Celsius, it can basically survive. In horticulture, in order to ensure the safe overwintering of Chinese roses, old branches need to be pruned back to conserve energy. This helps to ensure there will be more flourishing the following year. However, these methods are not sufficient to ensure that Chinese roses survive the cold of winter in China's northern regions.
We'll 比如说我们到二代去采集野生蔷薇植物作为它的母本，是不是啊？另外再把另外一个它的，比如说，特性比较明显的、观赏性强的、抗性比较强的，把它的花粉适时的啊，一定要是适合的时间，收到它的柱头上，那么它就可以结实。这一粒种子就是什么？就是基因重组以后的什么东西啊？F1代。 我们也叫杂交一代。
Sui Ying Ji, Guo Wen Hua, used to be classmates in college. They love flowers and breed flowers together. They've been teaching in Kui Tuan, Xinjiang, since they graduated. However, Chinese roses, which the couple love the most, can only live for a single spring here, with temperatures plummeting to minus 27 degrees Celsius. There's no way they can survive the winter.
Kui Tuan 这个地方呢，也是老百姓很喜欢月季。80年代就把它定为市花了。
越冬是一个瓶颈，这个很多很漂亮、非常漂亮的月季，那么经过一个冬天，到第二年春天就冻死了。
Each year, the cold winds of Siberia reach here first. Despite their limited experience, the couple decided to cultivate Chinese roses capable of overwintering naturally. The first step was the matchmaking, to find multiflora roses that could survive the cold climate in Xinjiang as the parent, and to match it with beautiful modern Chinese roses.
抗寒月季都有冻伤，你包括这个野生的，这梢这一部分，它也要冻伤，它不可能保证这么低的环境下，它最末端的这个梢它都能保证有抗寒。现在的海拔是1720。
In the valleys of the Tian Shan Mountains, there are many frigo-stable wild multiflora roses.
那个地方
啊，上面那地方好像还有一点啊。现在的呢，在海拔越高呢，它这个花期现在是正开的时候。
There's only one way to find out if the two varieties of roses are in fact ideal partners. To pair them up and see what happens.June is like springtime in the Tian Shan Mountains.
Guo 老师，这样比较安全。做这个杂交呢，主要是想利用它这个比较好的资源，轻一点，然后呢稳一点。到秋天呢，我们过来采一些这个 IP 一代的果实，去雄的时候去干净啊。注意保护雌蕊，不要把雌蕊碰着了。
Although the wild multiflora roses of the Tian Shan Mountains and the Chinese roses both belong to the genus Rosa, the results of hybridization experiment took everyone by surprise.
在做了这么多的这个杂交组合的设计和实践以后，我们发现呢，不能这个受孕，然后呢，它最后也不能结果实，它实际上是一个远程杂交。
If they couldn't seed, how would they bloom? Time to start over and try again.
就是用，他比较熟悉的花粉，他们亲缘关系很近的花粉，先去刺激它，然后呢，再用我们的品种月季的花粉，就授粉授精了嘛。通过这样的一种做法呢，94年的时候我们就得到了几个果实。
This approach to hybridization by using a pollen mixture.Is called the mentor method. It successfully helped the couple to acquire precious seeds. Busy with their hybridization experiments and their teaching routine, 10 years slipped by. With the arrival of the winter snow, nature enters this dormant phase.These frozen flowers are the fruits of the couple's painstaking efforts. The flowers remain pink, despite temperatures as low as minus 30 degrees Celsius. Never before have Chinese roses endured the harsh cold of China's northern latitudes? To find out if a hybrid is sufficiently stable, large-scale planting is necessary.
再一个就要考验它，就是春天到春寒的时候啊。
This is the ultimate trial. Flowers frozen on the branches stop blooming and wait for the return of spring. In the burning sunlight in June, the frigo-stable Chinese roses that survive the winter produce an incredible number of flowers. A single rose has nearly 1,000 blossoms. A tree full of blossoms brings with it a long-lasting fragrance.
就像自己的孩子一样，就特别喜欢。你看，入冬，这个是一个独特的地方。当然，随着你对这个它的栽培呀，对它的这个形态观察呀，就越来越喜欢它。The
couple gave their brainchild a name, Tian Shan Shang Yin, which literally means auspicious clouds of the Tian Shan Mountains. It's chance and fate that brings flowers together, just like people. They've been married for 32 years now. Their relationship, a flower that never stops blooming. Chinese roses bloom every month and are fragrant in every season. They never fail to catch people's eyes.
The wonderful roses of China.
I think it's all down to the climate of this country. One moment we have blistering heat, the next moment it's cold, wet, and windy. These, however, provide the rose with perfect growing conditions. Perfect, perhaps not for us, though. Mm. And next week we'll be bringing you another star from the Far East, the chrysanthemum, here on China Hour.